singer-songwriter and an actress. And you're watching the Talent Child interview.
When did you start singing?
I started singing when I was about 8 years old. I've been doing a lot of session work in Nashville for like Sony and Warner and all kinds of places. And I just recently released some songs on iTunes that I wrote. So,
and what's the album called?
Well, they're all singles.
Oh, okay.
But I have Stranger in My Own Town, Not the Girl, and Someone Else's Princess.
So how has that changed your life?
I think it's just a lot of fun, and it's just something that I love to do. And it doesn't affect me too much, actually. I mean, I still have my close friends and everything, and it's just a lot of fun.
So, do you do a lot of charity work?
Yeah, I do. I've just done some stuff for Habitat for Humanity and the Children's Hunger Fund, and all kinds of stuff.
So, do you see yourself as Henry still singing before you're an athlete?
Yeah, I think so.
So, what's